स्टूडेंट्स गुड मॉर्निंग. सो टुडे इन द चैप्टर ह्यूमन रिप्रोडक्शन यू विल लर्न अबाउट इंटरनल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ओवरी. इन ह्यूमन बीइंग और ह्यूमन फीमेल देयर आर वन पेयर ऑफ ओवरीज present in the pelvis. Pelvis is the region between two pelvic girdles. Here, these are the pelvic girdles. And the space between them is pelvis. So ovaries are located in pelvis. Each ovary is small sized almond shape, about 2.4 centimeter long, 1.5 centimeter broad, and 1 centimeter thick. Each ovary solid internally and lined by germinal epithelium, that is epithelial tissue. Matrix or stroma inside the germinal epithelium is differentiated into outer cortex of reticular connective tissue. It is formed of reticular connective tissue and inner medulla of areolar connective tissue. Inner to the germinal epithelium and outer to the cortex. Here is cortex, this is cortical region. So inner to the germinal epithelium and outer to the cortex, there is a weak connective tissue called tunica albuginea. In the medulla of the ovary, there are different stages of developing follicle. In each month, one primary follicle or primordial follicle transformed into mature or graafian follicle. The mature or graafian follicle in which secondary oocyte surrounded by large number of follicular cells and having a fluid filled cavity called antrum. This is mature or Graafian follicle. Here is secondary oocyte surrounded by many layer of follicular cells it is tertiary follicle and these are blood vessels. In the mid of the menstrual cycle, a mature follicle or Graafian follicle ruptured and secondary oocyte released from the ovary into fallopian tube. This is the secondary oocyte released from the ovary. When Graafian or mature follicle ruptured, when diaphyseal follicle or mature follicle ruptured, then ruptured follicle develops to form an endocrine yellow colored body called corpus luteum. This is developing corpus luteum, and this is fully formed corpus luteum. In the medulla of the ovary, there are a number of follicular cells which secrete hormone estrogen. And corpus luteum secretes progesterone. Which maintains pregnancy. If fertilization does not occur, then corpus luteum transformed into corpus albicans. This is all about structure of or longitudinal section of human ovary. That's all.